Bill Cosby does his first public performance since 2015. Last night, he performed at a jazz club in his hometown of Philadelphia. He said he wanted to enjoy being with his friends and the people who came out to see him. The comedian is scheduled for an April retrial on charges he drugged and molested a woman in 2004. His first trial ended in a hung jury.